anywhere between 5 and 10 minutes. Thanks, bye.
Streamline is a members cooperative that dates back 80 years. It's run by the members, for the members. Everything gets ploughed back into the company, and ultimately that's a lot better for the customers as well. It's just not like being an employee and just, you know, you turn up for work, you pay your dues, you have to do what you're told. You actually have a say in it.
I have been working for Streamline coming up to 3 years now. It's been a great company to work for. It's a nice job because you do get to meet a lot of different people. I used to work in the financial sector before. I was in private banking. I did it up until 2010, and then I decided I wanted a change.
I've been with Streamline about 20 years now. I have quite a few friends that are drivers, yes. It's quite a close-knit community. It's a good camaraderie on the ranks when we're sitting there.
Granddad bought this building in 1945, and it was bombed out, and that house next door they owned as well.
Really?
They bought. They bought the flat upstairs first, and the ground floor here. And there was a flat upstairs, and one of the guys on the board actually found the lady, or the family, of the woman that lived in the flat upstairs.
Well, she tracked him down?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, lovely lady. Well, I can take a card nowadays.
Yeah, we can take cards, yeah. We do that. We have that facility.
Yeah, just plug
it
in. They swipe it or put their chip in. It's easier than giving them change.
Because whenever you go to the cash point, the cash point don't work.
Yes.
Or they're empty.
Yeah.
Have you ever had that?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
Every day is different. You can come back the same time and take the same routes. You'll get different customers going to different areas. Whether you're going to the airport or you're taking a little old lady from the shops to her home, carrying her basket up the steps, you never know where you're going next, but that's half the fun of the job.
Where would you like?
To the Bullpups, please.
In the marina?
Yes, please.
Okay. You out for a social evening?
Yeah, we're meeting some friends to go bowling, should be fun.
Do you always use us as a cab company?
I do, because it's a really easy number to remember, so yeah.
Which number do you use?
20 20 20.
That's the right answer.
My first experience of Streamline in relation to Martlets was actually getting a cab over to my interview, my second interview at Martlets for the job. And when I told the driver where I was going, the warmth that I received and the impression that I was left with was really quite something. They really care about the people in this community and how well they're looked after. And they understand Martlets. They understand what we're about and who we're about.
I enjoy going around the lanes, specifically in the summertime, because you do get this feeling that you're on holiday, even though you live in the city, because there's so much going on, it makes it really interesting. You don't know what you're going to see.
And how do you feel about the i360? Do you like it?
I think it's fantastic, and I've been up, and the view is just incredible. It's something new, it's something different. We've got to really keep up with the other seaside towns in Britain. The West Pier. I think they should leave it as it is, because it's an iconic structure, and it's a big part of the history of the city. I love the view from the Palace Pier looking back to the town, because you see that spread of Regency and Edwardian fronts, and it's just fantastic. I go to Gatwick quite often. Sometimes there's a rush to go away, and then of course you pick them up. A lot of students come into Gatwick. It's quite an easy run actually, as long as the traffic's not bad.
EF as a company has been working with Streamline for quite some years now. We know all the people off by heart. They're always willing to help, and if they see a mistake, for example, in any work that we send them or vice versa, they're always willing to, you know, give us a helping hand and kind of facilitate the work for us. It's very easy for us to kind of know that they're in safe hands. Streamline is a company that we fully trust.
Brighton College had a special part for me. My father-in-law was the Sergeant Major there for 25 years and was quite a character. Used to spend quite a bit of time down there. There's a bench there in the grounds in memory of him. Always going in there always reminds me of family and the memories we have of Brighton College. We quite often pick up the boys and staff and parents. They know that if they see a Streamline taxi that they can get back safely to the college.
Students, they are sometimes different from other customers because they're in their own little bubble at the university. You know, I mean, I was a student, so I was the same. And they're under a lot of pressure at university. It's just a different way of life. Of course, they're away from home, so they're often saying, oh, I'm going to go home for the weekend. I can't wait. I haven't seen my mum for months. And, you know, they've got a great big bag of dirty laundry to go home with them, that sort of thing.
We've been using Streamline Taxis for probably around about 20 years. They provide us with the security we need and a surety that all the checks and requirements are in place. One of the really strong elements that we enjoy with Streamline is the level of communication and personal service you get from the company. If there is a last minute change of plan with a girl's destination, which there can be, especially when that's one of our international pupils who are travelling to the other side of the world, when we need to get that communication through very quickly, it's great that we're not talking to a computer, we are talking to real people. It's one of the reasons why we stay with Streamline, and one of the many reasons.
My name's Chris and I head the transport here at Blind Veterans UK, which is a national charity dedicated to looking after ex-servicemen and women who have a visual impairment. We have our own fleet of transport here, which we use to bring members in and out of our centres around the country. But occasionally, when we're short of staff or we have holiday or sickness, we need to use the local taxi company. Streamline is one of the few taxi companies in the country that has an accredited training course for looking after people with disabilities.
I found the course to be really interesting, well put together. It's an accredited course that's in conjunction with the University of Sussex, and it's also run in conjunction with the council. The information that I gained from them was really important.
Right, blind guiding, practical assessment and using visual aids. We've got some sim specs. I will get you to try these on. This is a cataract. If you can just put these on for me and you'll see what a person that's got a cataract will see. Assistance dogs, there's lots of them. Drivers don't think there is. They think there is only one guide dog. By law, you cannot refuse any of those dogs. The person might not be able to find you without your help, so you will need to help the person get to the vehicle. To show you a demonstration on how to fold a wheelchair properly, if you're wearing a coat like you are, Anthony, pull the sleeve down, hand underneath, straight up. Again, to push it back down, just use both handles, push it down on the sides. Everything is in the manual. You need to refer back to it. You keep this in the car with you.
An interesting fare that I've had was, I was working Saturday, it was at night, and I went up to pick up the customer. I asked him where he was going, and he said to me, I'm going home. And I said, yeah, that's fine, where is home? He said, in Brighton. So it was quite a challenging situation because completely forgot what street he lived in. So luckily he had a mobile phone and I had to seek his permission to be able to use his phone to find out where home was. And we contacted home, we got the address and we got him there at the end. He was a young teenager, I think he had a bit too much to drink. But I felt good about doing this job. It's about helping someone, even though a lot of people could have possibly declined him because of the way he was and how drunk he was. Sometimes you do get things like this that give you self-satisfaction and self-reward as well. So you're also helping people at the same time.
What sort of day you had, mate?
I've had a pretty good day, Steve, actually, and you?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what I do notice about this job is we don't get from other jobs. It's the camaraderie between people, cab drivers.
And drivers, yeah.
Even if it's independents or different companies, we're all out here doing the same thing.
Same job, always mucking up each other.
Yeah.
Never get 2 days the same.
No.
My dad always used to say, one day he'd be a taxi driver. They was always smart, wore a tie, wore a hat, proud of the job.
We're not an emergency service, we're an essential service. We're here for anybody and everybody all the time.